You can see that right side of the Cannon Ixus 275HS AP out digital HDMI has written. Now open the cap. In this way you can see that there is the data cable port. Now I am going to attach the data cable port. Here is the data cable. You can see that. Now I am going to attach the data cable. You can attach the data cable in this way. And this is done. And the other end you can connect it with laptop.